Arno.
Can't I go with you, Father?
Courage, my boy. You wait just here. I will return when this hand reaches the top.
That's forever.
Not as long as all that. And when I get back, we'll see the fireworks. And Arno, no exploring, hmm?
Yes, Father.
You'd rather sit without, Prune? Come on. Aren't you coming?
Après avoir embarqué sur l'air. Vous, qu'en pensez-vous?
Paraît que les femmes ne pensent pas.
Bet you can't steal one.
Thief! Put that back! Bite you now!
Do you know what the penalty is?
Their faces when we stole those apples.
I'm Arno.
Elise.
I'm here with my father.
So am I. He has important business with the king.
What should we do now?
Shh. Listen. Don't worry. They'll never think to look for us in here.
It was my fault. I'm the one who took the apple.
Let's see where they're going. Hurry, something's happened. They're getting away.
Monsieur Franklin, I sincerely hope this unfortunate affair does not darken your opinion of our nation.
Monsieur, if we judge nations by the character of the criminals,
Father?
We should all be called.
Come here, girls, now.
Father?
Went fairly at cards, so you stooped to thieving, you bastard!
Calm down, Victor. I've only come for my watch.
It's my watch. I want it fairly.
Well, in a just world, Victor, I would agree with you, but this is not a just world. This is France.
You're a dead man.
Oh, step lightly there. You'll hurt yourself. Just had a nice chat with your brother.
Hugo, fetch the marshals.
Hold on a minute. Diable.
I've got it, Victor.
Sorry.
Pardon, madam.
Move it.
Gentlemen, please.
Ah! like you probably can't even read a watch.
Come over here and say that!
No.
Get back here! Over there! Déparez-vous de lui!
Keeping up with you. Shall I pull a brake?
Got you!
And where in God's name have you been?
Ha! Got you now, you little shit!
Just a little misunderstanding. Nothing to...
Your master's harboring a common criminal. In broad daylight, he broke into my home and stole my watch.
Did he indeed? Well, I'm sure the Marshalsea would be more than willing to sort this out.
Sort what out, Olivier?
A most serious accusation against your ward, sir.
He robbed me.
Of what, precisely? Wait for me in my library.
Don't give me that look. Victor cheats when he plays Pharaoh. Everyone knows it.
Arno? Who are you talking to?
No one, monsieur.
You'll be happy to learn I persuaded Olivier to leave off calling the Marshalsea. Again.
Je vous remercie, monsieur.
What is this? The sixth time? The seventh? Perhaps a new hobby might be better for your health.
Well, I find playing cards affords many opportunities for fresh air and exercise.
We'll talk about this later. I have business in town and must collect Elise before I can attend to it.
Elise is here?
Only for the night. She returns to Paris first thing tomorrow.
She'll need an escort, won't she, with you so preoccupied?
One of you running amok is quite enough. Remain here and see if Olivier has any chores for you.
Sure he does.
What was that?
Give my regards to Elise.